How's everybody? Zaid Uncle Figo Kill here. I'm with Mierwaan Thomas. Shukran for meeting me, Mierwaan.
For my brother.
Short notice yet again. Yes. I've actually been trying to get Mierwaan about 2 weeks
already. 2 weeks, yeah.
2 weeks already. So, Mierwaan is driving the E36 four-door M3, sporting a 2JZ. Mierwaan, just how much power is this car making?
Currently, the car is doing 560 kilowatts. Planning to take it further. Yeah.
On what bar is that?
That's on 1.7.
Okay. 1.7, you aiming to go a little bit higher in the boost?
Yes,
maybe close on to
two bar.
Yeah. Okay. Injectors, what's the size of the injectors currently?
I've just changed the injectors now to 2.2s. I was maxing out on the thousands that I had in there previously. So I just changed it to 2.2s now. So we'll see what it does.
Okay. What I've noticed is there's two sets of injectors.
Yeah. So that's obviously for future planning. I want to change my management to Altic.
Okay.
So when I purchased the intake, I thought might as well go with a dual set of fuel rails. So yeah.
Wow.
So once I go with Altic,
you already plan for
yes,
the future.
You have to. Otherwise it just costs you money.
The 2.2s in currently. You want to hit the 2-bar mark. You've got the extra set of injectors for future plans. What tires are you running on currently?
I've currently got the Toyo's R888 semis at the back, and then I've just got the normal Goodyear F1s in the front.
Okay. Quarter mile time currently so far?
The best I did was a 12.1, but that was with the clutch that was slipping back then. Went out again on Kelani and then I broke the drive shaft, so change that now.
I know we spoke a bit off mic, but how many times have you broken the prop shaft?
Prop shaft, about 5 times it was replaced.
Yeah, this is a prop shaft eater, but Mierwaan says he thinks he's got a handle on it now.
Looks like it's sorted now.
You'll be in action at Saldana?
Yes, I will.
Street Fest, will you be in action?
Hopefully, yes.
Hopefully. Suspension wise, you're running on BC racing coilovers.
Yeah, that was just fitted on Monday.
Yes, you just fitted on Monday. Okay, so you've got camber, caster,
everything,
that was all done yesterday.
Yeah.
What's your maximum speed so far currently at Saldana? I know you haven't had much luck.
I did a 250, but like I said, that was with 1,000 cc's in there. And then obviously I tapped off because the car picked up a bit of a wobble on the end, so I tapped off.
On the big end.
Yeah, so that is the reason why I've changed the coilovers now to something more decent.
Now, I know you've had an E36 M3. Is this the same one?
This is the same one. Yeah. Well, I was a bit disappointed when I sold it initially, but I mean, you know what? The man above is good. It came back to my hands, yeah. So.
And you know what's funny? Mierwaan has another one of these, and it's for sale, so you can hit him up on Facebook if you are interested in buying one.
Same color, same everything.
So that's Mierwaan Thomas. Shukran again for you, boss.
Yeah, no problem.
This is obviously one last thing. You have to point to the camera and you have to say #RakWise.
#RakWise.